My name is Alice, I'm 5 years old, and I know what you're thinking. What are you? I'm an ice cube, a lonely ice cube. I don't have any friends because of how I look. Because of my green skin, purple lips, black eyes, and pink hair, I'm different from everyone else. Fun fact! Did you know I'm made up of many molecules that are tightly packed together? They have hardly any space to move, and that's why I'm an ice cube or a solid. Oh, sorry. Did I just say fun fact? I do that sometimes, and I can't really control it. I'm really sorry about that. I'll try and keep it in, but yeah. But hey, look, I found this new shop called Travel. I've never been to this shop before. Because it's called Travel, maybe it has some cool stuff. Look at all those cool, whatever they are, maybe they're travel machines. Look, this. I bought this travel machine. Well, that's what the guy said. It's supposed to take me somewhere when I click on this button right here. Oops. Whoa. What happened? Looks like this travel machine took me to a microwave. I'm inside a microwave. And it's starting to get a little hot in here. What's gonna happen? Oh no! I'm melting! Fun fact! Because of the microwave's heat, which is like an energy source to all the molecules inside me, I'm melting because the molecules inside me, because of the energy that they get, they start moving around, and in order to do that, I have to become a liquid. Oh, did I just say another fun fact? I'm sorry. Looks like we'll have to get out of here soon. Whoa! Where am I? Oh, cool! I'm in a rocket, headed to the sun! Wait, maybe that's a bad thing. I'm still melting. It's really hot here. Isn't space supposed to be cold? Fun fact! Because of the sun's energy, you're still melting. And because the sun, that's why it's hot in here. Whoa! I just said another fun fact, and I just became liquid. Kind of cool. And not so cool. Oh, it's so hot in here. I wonder what's going to happen to me. Whoa, I think I just figured out. I'm a gas! Fun fact. Because of the sun's energy, or heat, all the molecules inside me started moving around way more. And that's why I became a gas, so that the molecules inside me can spread out. Another fun fact. Come on. Whoa! What's happening? Help! Whoa. Looks like my... Oh my goodness, looks like my rocket just exploded. And I went out into space. Looks like I'm away from the sun, and that's why I've turned back into a liquid. Because it's cold in space, right? And talking about space, where I am right now, what's that down there? Fun fact, that's the Earth. I really gotta stop asking myself questions too. Create more fun facts. I'm really sorry about that. I'm gonna go home now, though. Whoa! I'm home! That's great! And where did the travel machine thingy go? It's gone. Who cares? I'm just glad to be back home.